How do you stop it?
Press that red button.
The boat we're about to leave on.
My old man always worked on boats. When I was a kid, I got to jump on board every now and then. I used to get so excited, as I hadn't done that much travelling at that age. It was epic to head back out there and get to revisit a place I hadn't been to for decades and, yeah, get a few waves.